one was like superb, and this was disappointing.
What was missing in Kahani?
The whole storyline, it was too Bollywoody. It was typical of Bollywood movie. Thank you.
It was an amazing film.
What is the best part of the film?
The last ending.
Okay, how many stars you want to give?
Five.
It was good.
The performance of Vidya Balan?
Acting was really good, but the storyline is okay. It's moderate. It's not that suspense or thriller. There's no such thing.
Okay, is it better than Kahani 1?
No, I like Kahani 1.
Okay, how many stars you want to give out of 5?
3.
Very good. And she's acted like it's Vidya Balan. There's no place that she has underperformed. It's like she's done a perfect acting. And it has got a very good story and a storyline.
Okay, Sujoy Ghosh as a director?
Yeah. Again, he's done very well. If you see Kahani 1 and the other movies that he has done, it's again a very good script that he has, and Vidya Balan has executed it perfectly.
Okay,
and even Arjun and Rampal's acting is really good.
Okay, how many stars do you want to give after 5?
3.5.
Actually, yeah, it was good, but more of a predicting, ज़्यादा predict कर पा रहे थे. And Kahani 1 was better, I would say. Yeah.
Okay, about the Vidya Balan performance?
Yeah, Vidya Balan performance was good. I mean, जैसे एक normal woman को लगना चाहिए, like कितनी common है, वो उसने एकदम दर्शाया है, वो वैसे ही है.
Okay, Arjun Rampal?
Arjun Rampal, I mean, unpredictable, but yeah, I mean, थोड़ा सा movie के हिसाब से, you get to know that, हाँ, ऐसा ही था.
Okay, how many stars you want to give? Out of 5?
Like, 2.5.
Tell us how you like the film.
It was good. It was pretty mysterious, but I think Kahani 1 was better than Kahani 2. Both of them have done justice to their roles. Acting was pretty good. Yeah.
Arjun Rampal's performance.
Arjun Rampal was very good. I liked his acting.
In direction, Sujoy Ghosh.
Yes, he's a very good director. He has lived up to the listing, but it was good.
Do you think it's a total paisa wasool film?
Yes, quite a bit, I would say that.
Okay, out of 5, how many stars do you
give? 3.
Thank you, Kahani 2.
It's a good movie, watchable movie. It's not a boring movie. It's I like the movie because suspense is maintained well. And Vidya Balan has acted well. And Arjun Rampal has supported the cast very well. And direction way, it is a good movie.
Okay, who's a better performer in terms of acting, you know, Arjun Rampal or Vidya Balan in the film?
Vidya Balan, because she is the main bone of the movie, na? So she has acted well.
Okay, out of 5 stars, how many stars would you give, sir?
3 you can give.
It was good.
Okay. How did you like
this film?
What about Arjun Rampal and Vidya Balan? Do you like Arjun Rampal and Vidya Balan acting?
Yeah, very good.
Direction of knowledge, direction
of the little time. No, it was very gripping.
Is it better than Kahani 1?
Yeah. I would say that.
What is the best part of the film? Arjun Rampal performance or Vidya, the way Vidya performed?
It was a story actually.
Okay, how many stars would you give after 5?
4.
Oh, you're God.
You're a very good speaker in terms of talking about the film. Tell us how you like it.
Movie great. First half created intrigue, second half didn't hold much, but ending was nice. Arjun Rampal was better than Rock On and surprised me after disappointing me in Rock On. He kind of redeemed himself. Vidya Balan again didn't disappoint me. I came for this movie for Vidya Balan and Sujoy Ghosh duo, and they kind of, you know, made me happy. You know the movie was first half till the first half. Really, I really look forward to the second half. But the second half is not bad, you know. But the curse of second half continues in Bollywood. So, the ending was again redeemable. Thoda surprising tha ending, but acha laga. और फर्स्ट हाफ तक काफ़ी कुछ तक पता चल जाता है, इतना लास्ट मोमेंट तक सस्पेंस नहीं रहता है, बट नंदलेस मूवी देखनी चाहिए ये वीकेंड में. और अगर मैं क्रिटिक होता, अगर मुझे देना ही होता स्टार, तो मैं 5 में से 3 स्टार दूंगा.
About Kahani 2, you like the film?
Yeah, I like the film really very well. It's a very well-made film, and Vidya Balan has acted really well in it, so bravo to her for that. And even Arjun Rampal, I'm seeing him in the movies after a long time, but he's in a very nice state this time, so it's a good one, it's a good film.
Okay, is it better than Kahani 1, the previous one?
So the overall concept with which Kahani was made, with the certain twist that they always get in, it's there. But definitely there's a very different message and storyline to the whole film. So I wouldn't want to compare it, but definitely I love both the movies.
Who rock, Vidya Balan or Arjun Rampal?
The movie wouldn't have been complete without both of them. So it's the credit goes to both of them.
How many stars would you give?
4.
Thank you.
I won't tell people about the film because they will probably watch it, but see, because the name is Kahani 2, wo, they might compare it with Kahani, so uske hisab se thoda sa fika lag sakta hai. But if you watch it as a standalone film, I think it's a very good film to watch.
Who's a better performer in terms of acting, Vidya Balan or Arjun Rampal? Arjun Rampal is back, you know, after
Arjun Rampal ko jo role mila, I think he's perfectly suited for that role, jo police officer ko role play kar rahe hai. And Vidya Balan obviously is phenomenal as always. Sujay Ghosh ka direction bhi, Kahani and Kahani 2, both of them are phenomenal.
Okay, क्या बांध के रखती है फिल्म एंड तक?
It will keep you glued to the seat, but the suspense element is not as much as Kahani. So if you watch it as a different film altogether, then you might find it very good.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Tell us about the plot.
The movie was really good, a thriller movie, quite engrossing, quite gripping, and tried to convey a social message. And the suspense was there till the end, as in Kahani 1 as well. So it was quite good.
Okay, who's a better performer in terms of Vidya Balan or Arjun Rampal?
So if I have to compare the two of them, I think I would say Vidya.
Okay, do you think he fit in the role when we talk about Arjun Rampal after a long gap, he's there on the screen?
Yeah, he did, of course. He did complete justice to the role that he was given, and he was in a new form after a very long period of time, so it was good to see.
Okay, what is the best part you like about Kahani 2?
Kahani 2, I think it was similar the way in Kahani 1 till the end, you had to be engrossed in the movie to know what is uncovering, and similar thing happened in Kahani 1 also. You couldn't figure out what was going to happen. At the end, there was another twist. So everything was good.
Okay, how many stars would you give?
4.